Meanwhile, one teen is dead and another suffered life-threatening injuries in a crash late last night in Española. Details are limited, but police say two cars collided on Riverside. First responders had to pull the teens out of their vehicles. The people inside the other vehicle had minor injuries.